Hey guys, today I will show you top 10 Cydia tweaks for iOS 12. Some of the tweaks has not been updated for iOS 12, but it works perfectly on iOS 12. Okay, the first one is a percent. A great tweak that shows the percentage of apps while downloaded from the App Store. When you download an app or game from the App Store,
the percentage will appear near the app.
The percentage will appear near the app. App language switch. This is one of my favorite tweaks in Cydia. This tweak allows you to change the language of any app without changing the language of the device. Most of the app's languages in the App Store depends on the language of your device. If your phone is in English, the most apps will be in English. If your phone is in Russian, the most apps will be in Russian. And this is a problem because you may want to use the app in a different language. And this is the function of the tweak app language switch. This tweak will allow you to change the language of any app without changing the language of your device. It's simple and really great tweak. Here you will find your apps and games. If you want to change any app or game language, first select it. So as you see here, I have Google Maps in Arabic. As you see, Google Maps is in Arabic and my phone is in English. So here I will choose the language that I want. So here I will choose Russian. Now I will open Google Maps. As you see now, Google Maps is in Russian. It's a really great tweak. Audio Recorder XS. This tweak is one of the best tweaks ever in the Cydia store to automatically record calls. This tweak also allows you to record calls from the popular apps such as WhatsApp, Viber, Skype, FaceTime, and more. So here is the settings of this tweak. Here you can change the setting. If you want to automatically record calls, just enable automatically record all calls. But be careful, this tweak may be illegal in your country and may cause you to be imprisoned for 10 years. So check your country's laws before using this tweak. BetterBlur. A great tweak that allows you to change the blur of the control center. It's good tweak to get a transparent and beautiful control center. So here is the settings of the tweak. Here you can change the blur level. As you see. It's really good tweak. Better Control Center XI. It's another great tweak that allows you to change the control center appearance. It's a good tweak to get a beautiful control center. As you see, once you install this tweak, go to the settings, then control center, then customize controls, and you will find the new options as you see. You can add a lot of new options and remove any option you want. It's really great tweak and I recommend you to install this tweak. BioProtect XS. This tweak is one of the most popular tweaks in the Cydia store. This tweak allows you to lock all apps, folders, settings and even Wi-Fi networks using Touch ID or Face ID or a lock code. a really good tweak to protect your privacy. Okay, this is the settings of the tweak. Here you can lock apps you want. So from here you can choose the apps that you want to lock. In the folders option, you can lock all folders you have in your iPhone. It's a really good tweak and I recommend you to install this tweak. Bye bye HUD. This tweak is one of my favorite tweaks. This tweak allows you to change the shape of the annoying sound box that appears in the center of the screen when you change the sound. This tweak gives you three options to change the shape of the sound box. So here is the settings of the tweak. Here you can change the view. So the first one is minimal view.
That will appear top left here.
As you see. The second one is power view. At the top here. And the last one is a slider view. As you see, it's in the top here. It's a great and a free tweak in the Cydia store. CallBar XS. This tweak is one of the most popular tweaks in the Cydia store. CallBar XS streamlines the phone-centric functionality of your iPhone by incorporating a less intrusive incoming and outgoing phone call interface. In short, it replaces iOS full screen call interface with one that's hardly any larger than a standard notification panel. And it does so without sacrificing any functionality. As you might have noticed, CallBar XS also including a new theme that was based on a recently released concept. So this is the settings of CallBar XS. Here you can change the global view style. So I like dark class, so I choose it. I think the best one is dark class. And here you can use CallBar for outgoing calls or use it for FaceTime video. It's a really good tweak. Cask. Cask is a tweak that brings animated table scrolling inspired by Google Plus to iOS. Although it may sound like a small thing, when you see Cask in action, you will realize that it causes a significant visual change. So here is the Cask settings. Here you can change the style. And I think the best one is grow. Here you can change the speed of animating. So I think the best one is 4000 or 5000. After you install Cask tweak, you will realize a significant visual change as you see. It's a really beautiful animation. Copy log. Whenever you copy or cut something on your iPhone or iPad, it gets stored in what's called the clipboard, such that it can be pasted elsewhere in the future. By default, iOS only lets you store one item in the clipboard at a time, but with the tweak, copy log changes this to make copying and pasting several items so much easier. Copy log's user interface has been hugely inspired by the popular Mac app Paste, and enables you to keep track of numerous clipboard items. What's more is CopyLog lets you favorite certain clipboard items, which helps you save them for easy access later. So here is the settings of CopyLog. Here you can change the max snippets. Here you can view snippets.
Or you can access copy log
from the action menu when you want to copy or paste something. Here you can view your favorite snippets. It's a really great tweak.
Okay guys, if you enjoy watching this video, don't forget to like it, share it, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.